Okay, it is 12:06. Just finished curling my hair. I did my makeup today. I didn't put none on my lips yet, but anyway, I'm waiting for my fiance to come pick me up. His nieces, his niece, nephew, and his sisters are there. So I'm gonna spend time with them before I have to go into work. Yeah, I have too much on. But anyway. Videos uploaded. Ready to go. And I'm tired. There's really nothing else going on. So, yeah, Merry Christmas Eve. I just told you guys later. Here. Hey guys, it is 7:21. I'm at work. I'm about to clock back in from lunch. Hope everyone's having a good day so far. I am. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later.
But you already have it, so.
Something
get it off the table.
Showed up one night.
Hi guys, it is 11:50. I've been home since about 10:20-ish. Because my fiance had to take his sister, niece, and nephew home. That foundation, I put it on about 11 something. Well, it's like a BB cream. It didn't stay on very well, but me and my mom have matching tattoos. It's fake. It's okay. Anyway, I got a couple. I'll make sure I don't show any information. So, I got a couple packages. Got one from Sephora. One from Miss Run with craft scissors, and I got a Christmas present early, so I'm gonna show you everything. Sorry, you guys are probably really close to my face. So, I'm gonna sit you here. Okay, so my early Christmas present was this Urban Decay Naked Petite. It's the small version. I almost bought this for myself. It was sitting in my cart. I just couldn't bring myself to pay the money for it. Like, obviously it's a fuller size, but oops. I got all of my hands. But that is what it looks like. I'm so excited. So thank you, Mom and Dad. An early Christmas present. So where's up? And then we'll do my spring with craft scissors. I ordered this sunflower clip. The snowflake one was a bonus. And then I got this really, really cute glitter mousse. I'll show close-ups later. And then here's a card. Oops. I got some samples. I'm from Sephora, which I ordered a few dope. I just got the Benefit Roller Lash Mascara. Just the small one. It's a 14 ounce. 0.14. Just size my finger. Yep. The reason why I got this because I have a $5 coupon for Sephora on the Dope app. So, yeah, bought that. And the samples came with samples. Some one being the Kate Somerville. Salicylic acid acne treatment. And then I got the YSL All in One Glow Tinted Moisturizers. There's light 2, medium 1, and medium 2. So yeah. For the YSL. So yeah, that's everything I got. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, so here's the palette, the close-up. I already swatched them, but I'll probably swatch them again into a video. Different video for you guys. Okay, and then here's the Sunflower clip. I don't know why it's showing the glitter. Okay, there you go. And here's a snowflake one. My lighting is not moving properly. Get them in black. Maybe a little funny. I didn't get this in the mail and it was open to kind of that. Oh, it's a tiny little hair. Okay,
what'd you get? I didn't pick
what's
it
that
out.
For?
So you can charge your phone and play music at the same time.
Oh.
And Usher's. No, he takes me.
I don't play much with them.
For sure.
They play silly games.
They do.
Really? Washers? Whose idea was that?
He said, what kind of an animal are you? And I said, I'm not an animal.
Hey guys. Oh, my mascara is like everywhere. But anyway, it's 207. No. Look at my mess. And then, well, this is gifts from my fiance's house. And so it's this brown thing right here. You will see that. You will see that Annie made a channel video. So make sure you're subscribed to that. Oops, so I didn't break it. So yeah, I'm trying to. It's gonna be what's up, what I got for a Christmas video. So yeah, I'm trying to make sure. I don't trust that. Anyway, I just want to make sure everything's in the... all in the same spot, so it's easy to find. Sorry, I'm trying to get all my stuff together. It's supposed to be burned. I thought that has information in it. And stuff. And clean my bed off and everything else. So. Freaking tripping over everything. My hair's getting on my nerves because it's like slouching to one side. I think I want to try this tomorrow. Because I believe I'm going to be in the shade right here. And then this. Yeah, probably. So, I'm just going to refresh dewy makeup, medium coverage. This is in honey. They look like. Yeah, I'm not saying what they look like. That's not the drawer I'm saying. Okay. So my overall review on this is working 8-hour shifts. So I worked for maybe 10 hours. It didn't really last. The coverage was decent at first. I really didn't keep up with it in LA, so I'll try it again when I'm not working, and I'll try it again when I am working. But yeah. And I may try this. Your skin has to be dry. Okay. We'll try it right now. Maybe if I can't blink. It's like a pink. That is gross. Putty. I'm not gonna put it around my eyes because there still was some mascara left. It doesn't smell the best. It smells like hair dye. I'm not even joking. So there's me trying that. We'll see how my face looks in the morning. I want to spin my head and my this part hit me in the eye. Like the wheels. I'm trying to get more footage. That's my favorite part. It's like all fizzy. I'm crazy. Just put the cup around on top. Excuse me. Thank you, Mayor. My God. The rest is just dark circles because I haven't been sleeping.